I'm Bob Allen. Here's the story we're working on at 6 o'clock on KDKA News. Neighbors say the blast was so loud it shook them out of their beds. A bomb was planted under a car, shook the car, lifted it off the ground. We'll have more details from police who are now investigating along with the feds on KDKA News at 6.